What's up, guys? We're going over how to run a fade route. So I'm gonna play the footage of the route that I just did, but basically the way it's gonna work is you're gonna just slant slightly out, turning the corner's hips out. Then you're gonna step it back in, and right about when you kinda get at the same distance as him, you're gonna fade back out a second time. And that's gonna really turn his hips around and almost always gets you broken off the corner and enough separation for the quarterback to get you the ball.